But love is a big word.
I don't think I felt that way about anyone.
Except Maeve.
Yes, but that is over. And I don't even know if I believe in love. It's all just a chemical reaction.
Otis, you're the most romantic person I know. Maybe you just don't feel that way about Ruby yet, which is fine.
Why can't we ask questions, sir?
Well, that's another question.
Well, they're making valid points about this video, which isn't very informative. It's just preaching abstinence and homophobia, which is dangerous. And we're a bit old for flying penises, sir.
Okay, stop saying penis to me.
You can't put this on and expect us...
Otis, please, you're disrupting the class. Get out.
Seriously?
Yes, seriously, go.
He can't say penis in sex ed, sir.
I'm sorry, okay, but I could lose my job if I let you all ask me questions. Just watch.
Sorry, is the boys' class being taught about pregnancy as well, or is it just us girls? It's just us, is it? Very progressive.
Quiet, Maeve. After getting pregnant, I had no choice but to leave school.
There are always choices. Women do not have to have children.
Enough.
And we shouldn't be shamed for having sexual desires. You make sex sound terrifying, but it doesn't have to be. It can be fun and beautiful and teach you things about yourself and your body. And you should be telling us how to do that safely, not telling us to refrain from being sexually active, because it doesn't fucking work.
Okay. Out. Now.
Aren't you supposed to be in class?
Yeah. But my opinions on abstinence weren't appreciated, so I got kicked out.
Yeah, me too. We need to tell Hope she can't be teaching this stuff. It's backwards.
She's not gonna listen.
We need to do something.
Like what?
I don't know. Maybe we could help people, like before.
You mean take their money?
That wasn't the only thing the clinic was about, Otis.
What else was it about? Anyway, I'm not getting involved anymore. It's not my problem.
It's not your problem. Why? Because you're too cool now. You don't need to care anymore.
You didn't want to do the clinic either, Maeve.
Yeah, you're right. And now I remember why. I'm going to the library.
Okay. Bye.
Bye.
Okay. Let's go to France, motherfuckers. Sorry. Descends vers moi, tu nous verras mieux. Je viens te chanter la balade des gens heureux.